Peter Lokoris, the Minister of State for Energy and Mineral Development, is confident such programs will go a long way in boosting the use of renewable energy. According to Mary Susan Abbo, the Managing Director of National Electrification Strategy.
Why they say just energy transition is to set everybody to innovate on how they can achieve the clean energy transition. And it's through this kind of innovations that you have. Because I've moved around, I've seen how you would want to get generators for mini grids to produce power using water.
Up to 1 million households are to be connected using off-grid technologies, with the group building 200 small grids in remote areas.
The Creek Academy is a vehicle that will help Creek in the next years after this launch that we've just had, scale up its capacity building initiatives to drive the clean energy sector, not only in Uganda.
This training has purposely helped me to be more professional, and also it has opened up a room of imagination, because we have been looking at small solar systems, but it has actually shown that solar has big capabilities with appropriate technology.
Government plans to make investments in mini grids more attractive through establishing frameworks and encouraging innovations in productive use of energy. Story by Rachel Nachwala for the news.